on the sea, and the sea's calling me. Feeling like seafood, you see, wild crats and... wild crats! Didn't want to see them. Blueberry and green pea always interfere with my plan. But this time, they won't even know I'm a rat because I'm gonna find the sea animal that will be today's special on a different beach. This is the perfect spot for my crustacean cafe. Now, to find me some tasty sea critters. Should I feature lobster, crab, or moray eel? Which of these creatures has special appeal? This seafood special is a special treat for me, and now I know what my special's gonna be! They're everywhere. Easy pickings. Hermit crab poppers. It will be a fabulous dish with a shell so easy to grab, pick up, and suck out the tender crab. You've got a strong grip.
I will boil you first.
Who said that? Who are you?
Oh, you're just blueberry and green pea hiding in some old junk.
Get out of my way. Is that so?
Am I getting out now, green pea?
So much for hermit crab powers.
I'm coming for you.
I'll find you, hermit crats.
Huh?
Aha! Know what you're up to, but the joke's on you, because now you're the same size as my hermit crab poppers.
Huh?
Ah! I know you're in one of these shells. Just not that one. Or 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 that one. Aha! Easy pickings!
Gonna put some over here and...
Oh, no, you don't! You belong right here in my pot!
Huh? What in the world?
Not you two again! What are you doing here?
Good luck!
You're just a couple of oversized entrees! All right, who's first? How about I crack some claws? Take this! You need to work on your slogans, probably. No crab is stronger than me. I'm on a special vitamin program.
Okay, I'm closing early today.